Running.
That would be the craziest hand ever.
I don't.
No, nice. The scissors are
upstairs. Coming out already. Coming out.
In the bedroom.
It's coming out.
I saw them on Kevin's bed. Your guys' bed.
Nice.
Why were they in there?
I don't know.
Making crafts. Oh.
That's too thick.
When?
It's pretty thick, yeah.
Okay.
No, but the white is for like, to draw like on the football. Yeah.
So you're just loving that whipped cream, eh?
Listen to this one.
That's amazing.
This one
is that in that bag. And I use this.
The taste is good.
The second one?
Just squish it in?
Yeah. Like, not that whole thing, just a little bit. I hope this works, guys. I really, really hope so. It should, I mean.
Oh, you're making a...
I don't see why not.
Icing bag.
Yeah.
Oh, that's exactly. That's really what the bakers thick. Do. I seen it on the Food Network.
Am I going to get pneumonia with wet hair?
What?
Will I get pneumonia with wet hair?
No, that's actually really just an old wives' tale.
It won't work.
No, you can get pneumonia with wet hair in cold weather.
No, you can't.
Like the whole thing?
You shouldn't have wet hair.
Pneumonia's a virus.
Yeah, mine as well.
Oh my God,
but it will lower your immune
system. Bobby, are you bored? If you're bored, do you want to look at the scissors from upstairs?
Just wrap yourself up.
I just need a minute alone with you. Is that okay?
Yep. It's warm here.
What?
It's warm here.
It is. I told you it's nice.
It's not
bad. Why are you upset? There wasn't booze, I promise you.
I don't care.
So what are you upset about?
Just everything.
It's not gonna be you going home. There's no way.
I don't even care about that anymore. I'm just sick and tired of like feeling like piece of shit.
I feel like, Willow, that comp was made for me. I feel like the whole thing was
Stop.
Set up
you
for me.
You put too much pressure on yourself too.
Well, if
it
you can
said
do this
it
for
wasn't
me,
if it was set up for you,
gave it up. I gave up my only shot of getting a letter and pictures.
No, you won't.
And I gave it to somebody.
You're gonna get another one.
No, I'm not.
You're good at memorizing things.
No, I'm not. I haven't let anybody know this. I am terrible at memorizing stuff. I am a pothead. It's true. I'm good at that. I'm good at reading people. That was my one shot.
But that wasn't, don't worry about it. That was your one shot.
Yes, it was. And I'm okay with that.
You can't sit here and be like, who's the worst person?
No, but I'm saying, You can see that about me. I need you to see it about yourself. I need you to.
I just hate getting so close every single time.
It's better than getting out first.
It
you
feels
think
like
it'd be
crap.
Better if you were Ashley? Actually?
Yeah,
actually.
Honestly, yeah.
No, you wouldn't.
It feels like crap to be so close and then take it from you. And I just thought, like, maybe the power
you don't because
switch.
You don't know what it feels to go out first or second.
I have. That before or after, which again, that comp was made for me. I'm good at that.
You weren't out first?
Third.
So? A lot of people were out third. It was like 5 questions long.
7. It's just everything. It's everything. My heart's hurt. Like, it's just, I'm like, fucking. Kevin can't even look at me, doesn't talk to me. Zach betrayed me. You know what I mean?
It's okay, we'll still get them. We'll still get them.
I just thought the power would finally switch. I'm sick and tired of doing this.
We just have to make sure God goes home.
Yeah.
And here's the thing. Okay, so there's the 4 of us and then being God, kind of, right?
Mm-hmm.
But what if God wins veto and it's Bobby and Brittany up there and they want Bobby out? Then we don't have the votes.
Yeah, we do. Oh, no, we don't.
No,
sorry.
We don't.
I don't even know what they're going to do. Yes.
So we have to keep God on the block. Or if it's you and God up there,
yeah.
And they're going to want God up there. As long as God is up there. But if it somehow ends up where, like, Bobby and you are up there, they'll want Bobby up. They're going to want not you.
I don't care. I don't want that to fucking happen. I don't even want to be in the block.
What?
I don't even want to be on the block.
Obviously, I know.
Then I know that I have no respect. That's another thing. Like, I can't. I wake up and I'm like, you're on the thing that you've wanted the most in your life. And I'm like, the scariest thing in my life is this is ends and I have nothing. Nothing. Like, I don't go home. Like, I don't go home to family and friends welcoming me.
Yes, you will. You know you will.
I don't know. I really don't know.
Of course you do. Then, though, if honestly, if that's the case, then those family and friends weren't shit to begin with.
They just don't
like
understand.
I said to B, if her mom is really disappointed in her for being never on the block 3 times, then she's a shitty mom. And I know that B's mom is amazing. Yeah. Would never, that's ever, you know what I mean?
It's just like, all my years, like, no one understood this dream. Like, why would they start watching now? You know what I mean?
At the end of the day, it's just a TV show. It's your dream. It's my dream, too. But if other people don't get it, that's fine. Like, I don't necessarily get other people's dreams.
Yeah.
And they're like, I want to be an investment banker or, like, work on the oil field. I'm like, cool. But, like, I'm not, I can't, you know what I mean?
I just feel like I let all you guys down. Like, I know. You can.
No, you're not letting anybody down. I promise you.
I thought I had it. I literally was like, this is.
But that was, like, a crapshoot.
Why didn't I think that? Like, I should have put it. I was feeling like you should just do it.
Because of that conversation. Because of that conversation.
Me. Like, Cindy never liked me. Like, she fucking hates me.
No, she didn't. She's so fucking opinionated. She just says the first thing that comes in her mind. And, like, that's what we respect and, like, that's what I love about her. But that's what fucked us. Like, I don't understand how she could possibly think that Kevin and Peely have a 75% chance of staying.
She's still in love.
Well, and that's my bad. I did know that. I knew that. Now that I remember it, she had conversations where she was like, just like on the cruise ship, it happens. Like, it's real life. This is real life. If you like them here, you're going to like them after. I should have known from that. And I'm devastated and I'm fucking beating the shit out of myself about it. But I know that that doesn't help you. Or, like, I know you don't want to see me like that, and we just have to pick up and move on.
She fucking sucks. And, like, you're so good because you're, like, you see good in people. Everyone is beautiful to you. Everybody's good in you. You can see, like, he's a wicked guy after this ordeal. I'm, like, after this, fucking don't, like, ever call me again.
I feel guilt. I'm just, like, I feel like the biggest hypocrite ever today. I'm, like, talking shit about people's games for the past week. Oh, they suck. You know what? They can win comps, and I'm fucking useless. So I can't. You know, I talk shit in this house too. I feel like just as bit like.
No, but I know, but like I literally, like when I told everybody, I was like, I won't hug you. And they were just like, what? Mom? I was like, that's who I am. I can't forgive. And also like, I don't have anything in common with these people. The only thing I have in common is we work together on a show. Literally, we were coworkers.
Just need distance.
I need to win things.
And that's fine too.
I don't have confidence.
Have your emotions. These are, honestly, I'm not like, it's not something I try to do and I'm like, oh, I'm being a good person by loving everybody. It is a quality in me that I can't help and sometimes it fucks me over and I'm a complete sucker. And sometimes it's in my detriment and sometimes it helps me keep a positive outlook.
Sucks. I'm usually a positive.
And what
person.
I'm trying to do in this game is look at everybody as a blank slate. Just like pieces in a puzzle, right? And that's what you have to do too.
I hate them all.
Even with me.
I can't even look at myself in the mirror. Like, I need better confidence.
Yes, you do.
Like, I literally, it makes me sick to my stomach to look at myself.
I see so much greatness in you. I love you. You're one of the funniest, most unique people I've ever met. And you're not like, afraid to be embarrassed or quirky or yourself, and that is the best quality you can have in life because we only have one life to live and we only have one shot at Big Brother. And fuck a comp. Like I'm beating myself up, I hate myself, I feel useless, but I have to remind myself there's people who have won that didn't win comps and people look at them as like, holy shit, like, you know what I mean? They did it and they didn't even have to win comps. At least we're not throwing shit.
That's what I mean.
Like it makes me mad because maybe Bobby could have helped us win the one before this. I thought him and you have a huge potential of going on the block.
We didn't know that. After he was done, after God was done, the next one we were going after was Who was our next target?
Fuck me.
Nope, you're last. What the fuck was the next one? Yeah, but
But do they really think that these people are so naive?
Yeah, no.
I'm sorry, but to think that, like, they'd rather take Bruno and Bobby than their girlfriends is absolutely... Like, just, like, again, look at everybody as a blank slate, right? Mm-hmm. Who would you want to take? A Taekwondo black belt, father of two, sweetest guy ever, or Peely?
She's really sweet, too.
What?
The toss up, too.
No one's going to vote for Peely to win. And I don't mean that. I mean, like, those comps are physical at the end. Peely or Ashley. Like, and come on, like, they're... They know that they're loyal as fuck. You really think that, I don't know, maybe I'm the delusional one. It's a cutthroat game. I don't think anybody would just be like, yeah, I'm just going to be loyal to this because we said we were going to.
That's me. That's Willie. And that's why I got fucked. That's, why can't people play like
and
that?
And that's why one of us is going to get fucked now. Because you're throwing comps to people and putting your faith in other people. You can't do that.
But yep, he did that because he didn't know we were doing this. You gotta look at Bobby like that, though.
Because Bobby refused to talk to me.
You're just trying to be loyal to the job.
What?
Anyway, just let it go.
That makes me whatever.
What?
It's just... I just don't know why no one trusts me.
I do.
Like, I'm looking out for Bobby and Bruno when I say, be careful. And I did say that. I did say, when I was with Zach, he was telling me he was going
they
after
believe,
you.
They believe you 100%.
And Ashley told me that plan to backdoor Bobby was legit. We were never going to go after Kevin, obviously, because I'm so close with Peely, and Peely's so close to Kevin. And I told that to Bobby.
Yeah, we all believe you.
So then why would he throw a comp to them?
He just...
Like, I love Bobby and this is why I want this to work, but we all have to be working together all the time.
Yeah. He just got on board 3 days ago. Right? You gotta understand that people don't think like you. I was like, I'm just going to be this loyal puppy for the whole game.
To people who aren't being loyal to you, though?
What?
They weren't being loyal to you guys, though, and I let you guys know that.
Yeah, exactly.
And so I let you guys know that, like, I let them know that with the JP thing.
So fucking stupid. Anyway, luckily Kevin wants to bang you, so...
What?
Luckily Kevin wants to bang you, so...
I can't believe you just said that.
What?
Did I hear you correctly?
He does. You don't think so? Yeah.
Everybody wants to bang me.
Yeah. Oh. Can you hear this? So cocky. Do you always have this swagger?
No.
All right. Anyway, so he trusts you. He talks with you.
He what?
He loves you. He trusts you. He talks with you. So get in his ear.
Well, hopefully he tells me what's going on. But I don't trust him for a second.
He doesn't even look at me.
We just have to make it through this week. We still have the numbers regardless.
Mm-hmm.
After this, we still have the numbers. And then we just try again.
I had to stop getting so down on myself.
Yes, please.
It's really hard. That's why I'm like, if you just win something...
I will give you $100,000.
No, I don't want it. I don't even want it. I don't want the money. I just want the title.
And you'll get it.
I'm going to get it.
We can do it. Don't think like that. Just think.
I was like, God was like giving me like a life like pump up thing.
He's so
like,
sweet.
Yeah, because I was like balling on the hammock. And he was just like, why are you crying? And I was like, I'm on my period. And he's like, oh, okay, that's why. And he's like, are you crying with this? He's like, you're fine, you're fine. But he was just like, why don't you just tell people you're throwing the comps? It's so strategic. I was like, I should.
Do you want to go in for cake?
I guess.
I just need to see you smile. I can't do this. I love you so much.
I hit a low.
Did low hit a low?
Yeah. My lows are so low. I hate it.
I absolutely hate myself right now.
Don't. One of us has to like someone and we're fucked.
What?
One of us has to like the other and we're fucked.
Exactly. So let's just both try, okay? Let's both be 50% at least then. Meet in the middle. That comp was made for me. That's the only thing that I'm good at, is reading people and knowing people. And I fucked it up.
And Cindy's like your best friend.
What?
And she's like one of your best friends.
Exactly.
But
ladies. And Kevin and Zach knew her better than me.
No, they just, they're so smart.
Had I just, oh fuck.
It's because it, I was doing
the
emotion.
Zach, and I was doing the Zach strategy too, picking like low or high and then going in the middle.
Oh, really?
So I was like 75.
Yeah, that's what
25. But I, if had I gone 75, I would have been safe. But I went 25 because I thought, there's no way Cindy thinks that this is true love. But then I'm like, fuck, she's like a romantic. And I wanted to change it, but I...
Yeah. Can't look back at it now.
No, exactly. But you, neither can you. You'll win one.
And tell again, me still up. Why was that music on? Big brother, did you hide a Vita for me?
Let's go look. Who knows? We might wake up in the morning and...
Yeah, I know.
Right? Because you can get to the vault through the diary.
Yeah, I know. You can get anywhere in this house. They're all the alleyways. And I just, I wanna make the fans proud. I wanna make people proud. I'm not strong enough to get out of here and be ripped upon. I realize that. And yeah, maybe I shouldn't try to think maybe I should be playing this, but I'm just
not. You're not gonna get ripped on. Once you leave, like think about it, who's one of the worst like liked people?
The worst liked people?
Yeah.
Like, what do you mean?
Or what, someone who people ripped on the most while they were on the show?
Aaron.
From? Oh, well, you're not that. Like, that wasn't game related. Give me someone from BB Can. And we're talking Canada here, too. Like, the States is a whole different ballgame. There's so many more people, and it's very, like...
Andrew James Gordon.
Okay. When people see Andrew James Gordon, including myself, who was like, oh, what an asshole. You're like, oh my God, Andrew, you were on Big Brother, take a picture with me, blah, blah, blah.
I would never do that. I'm a poor drunk on the road. I'm horrible. It should take up smoking.
People will love you, I promise.
I don't even care if they love me or not.
Exactly.
So
you don't care.
And if you don't appreciate it,
if you don't
want
to know, then you don't have to know either. Like, you can pull the Emmett and Jillian, just don't go on Twitter for a while, give it like a month, and everything will be blown over.
Yeah, true.
Like, this is a game. Like, you have a life outside of this.
I know, but I wanted to, like, that's what I said coming in here. I was like, I'm representing all the super fans, the ones that, like, you know, they just, that was their dream. And, you know, I wanted to be, like, just, I wanted to be underestimated, but just kill it. I wanted to make big moves.
And you are. I promise you are. Plus, there's still so much left. And like I said, we're not competing against, like, 8 people now, 7 people. It's still like competing against, you know, and think about all the people we got out. There's a couple threats there, but I mean, like, ooh, la-di-da, we're not competing against Risha, like, fuck. You know what I mean?
You should have cake.
Yeah, let's go.
I love you, Sarah.
I love you so much, babe.
I felt like crap.
Without you, I'd be lost. Come on, we'll have fun tonight. What?
I just wanted to win it for you.
I wanted to win it for you, and then I wanted you to win so bad. I'm so sorry.
I thought you couldn't even look at you.
I'm sorry. I love you.
I love you.
I hate to see you like this.
I don't like to see you like
this. I want you to be proud of yourself. I'm so proud of you.
I would use a beat if I knew one of those from Black and I had a veto. I would pull a Brendan.
What?
I would pull a Brendan on you.
Yeah. though you wouldn't. Yeah, no, I wouldn't let you.
Yeah.
Come on. You're going to win the veto this week.
Oh, great.
Regardless of who's up there, you're going to
be like, and I'm not using it. And because why the
actually, fuck? Like, veto matters more, almost. Veto controls the game.
When?
More.
Why did they do that?
You know?
Not now, but later on, yes.
It would be pretty huge now.
Not with, like, how it's divided right now. You know what I mean?
Depending on who they put up first. If they're trying to backdoor them. You keep it away.
Yeah.
Oh, it smells like cake. We get to sleep together.
I'll try not to cry too hard.
You're not going to.
I always cry myself to sleep.
No, I'm going to tickle you to death.
Then I cry.
I'm going to tickle you to sleep. Oh!
I love cake. I love cake.
That looks amazing.
Yeah, she's fine. I mean, it looks really pretty. Okay. Just like smooth it.
That's pretty.
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay.
Doing a great job.
Oh, look at that.
Beautiful.
Here's that smile.
So much icing left.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah.
No, you were gonna do the worst?
Okay. Oh my god, I'll do the worst.
Did you cut this?
Did it zero job?
No. Like it's one of those things you just have to like be in the moment.
Yeah.
Cute! Okay, we can, literally we can, yeah, what Sarah's doing, we could actually redo it.
Use the whiteout on it.
That's a good idea.
Beautiful, keep going.
Nice,
that's
Sarah.
A really smart idea.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Realize there's
literally.
Should we blindfold Zach and bring him down?
Yeah.
See his cake?
It's melting.
Okay, I'll blindfold him.
Alright.
Yes.
Good job, Sarah.
Zach might have to be lower, very lower.
Do we have, can we light the candles?
Yeah, Sarah's got a lighter.
Everyone else. I'm gonna call
you have a lighter?
Oh, we got candles! Oh, yes. Perfect!
No, don't do it yet.
Do it yet.
Okay, we'll do the
I should have waited. Icing's melting off.
What, is the pan?
I don't
know.
Shoot.
Okay, I'm gonna see how these go.
Hey, where should I put them? Here, help me.
Come on.
It's up, Shelly.
We need it. Honestly, we should wait to get him and stuff, too. Can you go tell them that they have to wait up there, because it's literally
maybe
falling off.
The sooner he sees it, the
yeah, then
yeah, because it's just gonna.
We should put the candles.
Just anywhere.
Okay.
It's melting.
I don't know. It's bad.
It's kind of stopping now. And it'll start.
You know, we have your lighter perfect.
Tell me when he's coming, okay? So I do that.
Okay, just start lighting, Sarah.
Okay, because that'll make it melt
gonna
too.
Do that first?
Oh, you're right. Should I touch it up? Ah!
Just touch up
the shit.
Okay. He's coming. Well, it's taking a while because he's blindfolded.
No, this is really.
No, Peely!
Oh my god!
Peely!
Watch the candles.
There.
Okay, wait.
Birthday boy's coming.
Wait, okay, hold on.
Watch your hand.
Oh yeah, Frank, I can't do this anymore.
That's good.
We should have
warned you guys, I'm so sorry.
He's blindfolded, don't worry.
Where's Bruno?
Okay, hurry up.
Nothing broke.
Is he in the DR? Yeah.
Bruno! Bruno!
No.
Oh.
I'm sorry, Ash, I ruined your boyfriend's cake.
It's not my fault.
Nice.
Here, pass me the yellow real quick.
Perfect timing.
It's
shit.
It back, cause it's
shit.
Okay, step here, we'll lead him right into the middle.
Okay, all right, okay.
Come on. This is actually
a good job.
Come on the side.
You got the counter here.
No,
okay,
you guys.
Okay.
Shit, okay.
Okay, ready?
Okay.
No, it's
happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Birthday with my big brother family. I couldn't say enough. You guys, I love you all of you all.
Awesome, bro.
Thank you.
Love you too, buddy. Good job. Thank you.
It's melting. We should have been more patient.
Guys, I heard you shoved it in the freezer. I was like,
And chicken nuggets.
Yeah, cake and nuggets.
Fucking right.
Nice, man.
Surprised they gave us candles. That's awesome.
Whole other
awesome.
Jar. To eat with food.
Looks beautiful. This
looks freaking awesome, yeah. At Kirk.
Healy loves chocolate.
Yeah,
chocolate.
They do.
Let me see this real quick. Cake boss.
You guys remember that show, Cake Boss?
Yeah, yeah, bro.
Wait, funny. How should I cut this?
Bro, cut it whichever way, man.
Lack.
I'm sorry.
No, you're good. You're good.
It's really hot.
Oh,
this
is all really good.
Here,
little plates?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what it is.
Oh, yeah.
Is
it your finger, is it?
Especially after
your every time he picked his beard and then like
I'm obsessed with that iPod.
Let me tell you, they're going to be charging it up a lot.
I'm pretty sure like it was hair.
Oh, yeah.
Whoever wants the bigger pieces, man, don't forget to cut yourself a slice, bro.
Yeah, yeah. We'll
who wants this one? Who eats a lot of cake?
I just want a small one.
Okay. There it is. I'll have a big one. Oh!
How many have I cut?
On a small piece. So
yeah, I just
want to cut a couple bites.
Is that a big size or what?
I have a small, like a sweet.
I had a bagel and a piece of pizza.
Yeah, I just need a little.
Two pieces of pizza.
Well, you see me one day.
This cake is money.
I was burning off.
Oh, I'll do whatever.
Holy shit, no.
Seven garlic stuffed olives.
Here, that iPod's pretty gold,
bud. Oh, it's bomb.
So cheesy.
It's different than the one I got in the line before time.
Like, thank you! Like,
I love it. Yeah. How many people else need cake? You just you?
You, and oh, you, Zach.
Good.
And oh. There's Kevin so much one. Different stuff on that iPod.
You guys did a good
ridiculous.
Job.
Yes, he did.
Kevin, you can't eat it?
You take that one.
We got in trouble for saying like
on the big.
Times.
Just have a few bites. Not really like a sweet person.
Oh, you said save it.
That's when you know it's a good one.
I know.
No, that's all for you, man.
As long as that new Taylor album is on the iPod, that's all I care about.
New what?
It is.
There's like seven songs on it.
New what?
It's like the new
Taylor. I like how warm it is.
It's like
lava cake.
It's delicious.
It's chocolate fudge.
Good job, guys.
Great job. Great job on the cake, you guys.
Happy birthday, Zachy!
Happy birthday, Zachary!
Happy birthday, Zachary!
Happy birthday,
Zachary!
What were
you telling me, Ash?
I think I got the last part.
Oh, do it. There's some JT on there, a little bit of M&M.
My boy.
There was some M&M on there, which is really refreshing to hear. Some old school M&M.
Anybody?
Drake, Red Hot Chili Peppers.
Some Red Hot Chili Peppers under the bridge.
Lord, Tio.
I'm putting a W on it.
What is it?
No, wait, I was on the album too, yeah?
Cold love.
Oh. Does anyone know that was just so relieved it wasn't a double eviction?
Yes. Oh my god.
I'm so happy right now.
I think I'm more relieved.
Who else was on there? Just who wasn't on there? That's who we should be asking. Yeah. We had some Backstreet Boys.
This is the whole group right here. This is it.
Yep. This is it.
Wow, it is.
Holy cow. Piece of shit.
It's not many people.
There's gonna be four people coffee. On each side of the
couch. Crazy.
You know that line from, right?
Coffee.
There's nobody in this house.
Do I need to get
just
soap?
It's so weird.
It's so weird.
Do you need soap?
No. I got it in your mouth.
Seven people voting?
I'll wash it off.
That's crazy.
Technically, we've evicted
this
seven people.
So good,
right?
Man.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Good job.
Oh, boy. Not bad.
It took like 45 minutes.
I did it.
Yeah.
That's why I was like, let's do it for 35, jab the knife in it.
Oh, you did it for 35? Then took 50 minutes.
Oh, did it?
Yeah. Because I put it in for 15 more and then it came
actually,
out.
Ash,
and figured it
right there, man. This
so
cake 50
minutes,
ain't that
and that's
bad.
What the thing said, right, B?
Mm-hmm.
That's so good.
What a roller coaster.
Yeah,
yeah,
that's what
yeah,
that's the pan.
Football set?
Yeah.
What a ride.
The box said something different, but the football was right.
What a ride.
It doesn't sink in that we're making a TV show.
For this. Mm-hmm. No.
Like when people say like, oh, people at the grocery store right now are like,
yeah,
really?
Like,
what?
That's crazy.
That's awesome.
It's like all of us are doing that.
How is it, like your town?
Where? I graduated high school, like 3,000
Jack,
people.
I like that they got
nice,
our pillows by.
Yeah, that was awesome. I totally
how many
did
you graduate?
I had a couple there. I had Making Home with Johnny.
Oh, yeah.
I
had
a double play with you.
Oh, wow.
And 35 grand
yeah, class. Getting hit in the nuts with football.
You had that one?
Yeah. Yeah. A couple.
Oh, I had awesome. Breaking the hammock and getting hit by a snowball with my brother.
I had
oh, yeah.
The little fight with Zach, and most of the other ones were like dancing in the half nut room and twerking with the girls. What can I say?
G was in the board.
I just had one, me and Bobby flexing in the mirror. Yeah.
Rish was in the
mirror. Oh, we were flexing the third person again?
My hair needs to be brushing.
I think it was Kat.
Yeah,
to the diary room.
God, that's amazing. Being like, you're Kevin's mom. Like,
oh my God, not
I do not know if Rish would have made this one.
Okay?
You okay there?
Yeah.
You would have killed one of us.
Oh, yeah.
Willow! Willow!
God, are you okay?
Rish would have killed one of us in this.
Yeah.
God, just breathe.
That cake
Thanks.
Was bomb.
Imagine her
and
Greg
were
still here. They would have been
yeah,
so many
can you just imagine if Greg and Rish were in the cell together right now?
They would kill us.
They would. I think they would kill each other.
They would kill each other.
No, it wouldn't be good.
Cindy was saying that they were going at it in the
steady.
Steady, she said it all the time.
You hear what the one time when Greg said something like, or Rish was like, I don't mean to nag Greg, but like, and she said, can you fix something? Then he was like, okay, but if you say you don't mean to nag and you nag, you're still.
Who said that to who? Greg said that to Risha?
He said it back to Risha.
Poor Neha. At least Neha
is
Johnny.
Yeah, at the very end, only for
like a day
and
a half.
Yeah.
That's so funny.
But yeah, Cindy said that like the four, like Neha and her and Risha would hang out, and then when Johnny came for the 2 days or whatever, they'd hang, and then Greg just like wouldn't hang out with anybody. Just hung
I think Neha and Cindy were pretty close, though, right?
Yeah.
Neha and Cindy.
And she also said, did you guys hear what his plan was? That he kept saying that he was going to win just to come in and be the first person ever to self-evict.
Yeah. He's going to win, come in, cut down the chop shop,
start up
Chop City, and then self-evict.
Yeah. Chop City sounds so much better.
Unreal.
Albert's Alliance of Nine.
Chop City.
Can you imagine if he did that? If he self-evicted?
You wouldn't have done it.
How
in
do
the
you,
moment,
no,
you
wouldn't have.
How do you sell the victory?
You just say
you
want to
leave. You
just
say, I'm done. I want to go home. Yeah.
But he was also, she said that he said that.
Beautiful.
And then when he left, like when he got his interview here, and then so they got to the house, blah, blah, blah. So when they came back, they all sat down and the rest of said to him, do you want to do this? Like, if you want to do this, here's your chance. If you don't, like, you don't have to do it. And he's like, no. I thought about it. I'm okay now. I want to do this, blah, blah, blah.
Arisa
did? Arisa asked him that?
Yeah, that's what Arisa City was telling me. That
probably because they, like, you know, everybody obviously knew that he was saying that, right?
Yeah,
so that
and they're like, we're not
going
to give you a chance to go in there.
So basically, from what I understood what Cindy was saying, was they gave him a chance, like, you don't have to do this. If you're
that's
just going to,
like,
you can
spinning
just walk
in production's
out right
face.
Now.
Pretty much,
I don't know, I had time to think about it.
Well,
he would have played.
You mean coming back in?
Oh, yeah, he would have, of course, man.
Chop City sounds like the best idea I've ever heard.
He talks
I think
he
would have, like, won
it.
The whole game.
Was in his head at the time, you know what I mean? It feels that way he's going to say.
I hope I was going
to
get picked for
Chop
City.
Honestly,
can't
wait to party with Greg.
He's a great guy. He's a competitor. He's just, you know what I mean? He's going to say what's on his mind.
But that's the thing. If he had come back in here and felt like he had a shot, I agree with you. But if he had came back in here and thought that he didn't and that we were, like, going to put him up again and he was going to go home again, I feel like he would have self-evicted.
I think
because
he
wanted to, like, go down in history.
Yeah.
And that would have been the only
way
to do it at that point.
He just wanted infamy, right?
Exactly.
Yeah.
And he didn't, he didn't want to say that we gave it to him, like, he had it.
Exactly. He's got that regardless.
Like, you were saying, he would, like, stay awake at night and look at beds to see who would was out. Like, that's nuts.
He would tell me in the morning who went to bed at what time.
He always slept closest to the wall, so nobody was beside him. Like, it was me, and then, like, Cindy was beside me in her bed, but I was in my bed, and it was great.
sleep. Changes. Poops or something. And these boys have never changed their diaper before. So, we are so cute. Okay, so she's like blonde, really, like dirty, strawberry blonde hair, no, blue eyes. Yeah, well, she's just got the band thing going on right now, or pebbles. You know what I'm saying? Like, yeah, it's like little button nose. Lash hilarious. So, then, okay, so we should talk and we have to change the diaper. So, I'm not sure how to do it. We're all confused. So, they take her down to the kitchen and they put her in a turkey pot because they're like, we don't know what the fresh diapers are. We can't find anything. We don't even know where the wipes are. But the kitchen seems to be where the cleaning stuff is. So then they take like the little bowl to wash her butt. Like, there's some poop on it. So they take her, the baby's naked, and they use the water from the sink, the tap, and they just start like spraying the bottom, bedeing the baby. And you know, they're trying to take him this. So Jesse is up and down with Michelle, and Julie's lightly bedeing Michelle's bottom. Okay. And then, okay, so then they're just like they got to take that diaper off. So they take the tongs that you would kind of flip burgers with or like steaks on the barbecue, and they put it in the trash. So they're like, okay, poof, done. Now they're like, we can't find diapers, but they do find paper towel. So Jesse holds the baby as Joey spins it around Michelle's body.
That's the same thing.
What?
That's the same thing as a day.
Yeah, it's the same thing. And now Stephanie and Donna Jo are just looking at their uncles. They call them both uncles.
Oh, okay.
And they're just like so confused. They're like, are you sure? And they're like, yeah, this is right, this is right. And they're like, baby powder. They can't find any baby powder, but they do find baking powder. Same thing, right? So then they just squirt that all over her. And they're like, oh, this baby looks great. And then I forget how they, like, tie it.
Like an extension cord?
Yep. An extension cord. Anyway, so Michelle's all done. They're all happy. The house is a mess. The kitchen literally looked like it's been bombarded. And then they were like, were you looking for the diapers? Because they're right here.
The girls.
They just wanted to see like their uncles like that. And they were like, oh, they just got played.
Oh, my God. That's hilarious.
It gets better. So then they put the baby to bed. Jesse and the Rippers want to have a band practice. Uh-oh. Yeah. Okay.
He's got no priorities.
But he's like, I can't, guys. I can't leave. I'm babysitting. And then Joey has a hot date. Oh. And he's like, I can't turn this girl down.
They got priorities.
So they both are like, you know. Oh, I forgot to talk about the bath. Anyway, they had a bath together with Michelle, too. And the two of them were in there. Joey has, like, the goggles and the flippers and everything.
Right.
So anyway, they talk and they're like, what are we going to do? So they're like, well, let's bring them over here. The kids will be asleep. We're all good. So John and Joe, Stephanie, and they're all asleep. So Jesse and the Rippers bring all the band stuff into the living room.
Okay.
Thinking that they could just play
while the baby's asleep.
And Jesse's like, we'll plug it in. We'll just like play it like, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
And Joey's just like, and then we'll like hang out in the kitchen, him and his date. Oh, no, they'll like chill and they'll like watch the band practice or something.
Oh, like a live show.
Yeah. But then the girls hear everything and they don't want to go to sleep and don't miss the party. So they can't get them to sleep. And Jesse just wants to get this done. And the band's super mad. Nice. She's such a mess. And the girl's like, was feeling Joey, but now she's like, this is an awkward situation. Why are there two little girls here?
Yeah, these are your little girls.
Yeah, like, what is going on? And who's this Jesse guy? And then she starts falling in love with Jesse.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
And then
she's like, where am I supposed to sleep? Yeah. You live in a nook.
It's like a fold-out cot. And so then they're like, okay, well, they're like, we're hungry, Uncle Jesse. So he's like, all right, we'll order pizza. So the girls are up playing drums, partying, eating pizza. Joey's like making it on the couch. Danny comes home. Oh, no.
No. Poor Danny.
He's upset at his girls because they're not asleep, but that's Jesse and Joey's fault because they were in church. They were supposed to run the show. Danny's a little upset. They have like this heart-to-heart. They cry about the mom. They cry, you know, they're just all talking. And then, you know, they're going to work at it day by day. And then brings them stronger together. And all in all, everybody's happy. And there was a lot of like, you know,
hilarity,
but also, you know, learning and character development there.
Right, absolutely. Ep 1, day 1. Do you know what the second ep is? No, but let's think about it so we can do it tomorrow. I love you so much. Thank you. Thanks for always taking my mind off this stupid fucking game. That I love.
I do. And I hope that people know that.
We got it. We got it, girl. Me and
you. Do you always make eye contact like that? You like my muffin. You're sleeping by the water bottle. You do. You'll die.
I'll die.
Or me. Me will die.
Me will die.
Me will die.
We will all die. That's so nice.
How did you know that was so nice?
My sister loves it.
I never had to tell you. Maybe week. I loved you. I thought we could trust you. I always said to Nate, like, why not? Why can't we trust her? We don't really. We just need to talk to her. And I thought you were fucking hilarious. The second your teacher just be for the shit, I was like, this I thought that was like a date though.
No. No, because it was the balloons and stuff.
I was doing this then.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Wow, I didn't know. Which they were.
Greg Bruno.
And so I have to stay up for work, so.
Yeah, I was hoping to get my schedule back. Like, because even in sequester, I was up to like 3 o'clock in the morning. And I, what time were you up until? Like, up. What time were you, did you go to bed in sequester? Like, 3, 4.
I was
Oh, that's so cute.
I was up at 6.
I watched Hulu until like 4 o'clock.
I watched one. I read a lot.
And I read
and it worked.
And I read the Whoopi Goldberg book. I worked out one time. One time. Because one time I was like, I want my card. And they were like, it's being used. I was like, oh no, fucking. Oh no, I didn't have the card.
Oh.
I just skipped it. And just went. You think?
Yes.
You're so sweet to me.
What?
You're so sweet to me.
No, that's really brilliant.
And I did sit-ups too. And then I did nothing.
You're a beast.
You are. You're my little beast. You're so pretty. You know what you could play really well? Bell.
I was so rude.
You were.
I felt so rude.
No, you were rude too.
I was like, no one touched me.
I don't understand. What? Can we do laps tomorrow?
Okay. You went early?
Yeah. In the pool.
This might take a while, so we can do like a little bit.
Okay. I can't believe we're missing this meeting. It's a long meeting. It's probably 3 o'clock in the morning. Okay, that was the first phase. The second phase, I'd say, was laps.
Really?
Right. Like the Willa phase, where we were like, no one would get the jokes.
Yeah.
And no one would laugh if we would just be
if I start cuddling? I don't want anything to listen until after that pool, that fucking night that we drank.
I think so too. No.
Yeah.
Really? No, we would like cuddle a bit.
No. Wait on.
Well, yeah, you're right. Because we did, like, the podcast, right? Like, so that was our fourth phase after, like, where frustration started to sink in. Then I was like, I'm just going to get to know her, like, as a person. You know? And we'd, like, ask each other a bunch of questions. Yeah. But you also told me that you didn't like, affection too much. So I would just try to, like, and you didn't like talking too much. So I tried to, like, do things. And then I saw JP too trying to like get closer to you, and I was like, oh fuck, I can't lose her to fucking JP.
But he was your best friend.
I knew he was bullshitting me by that point, and I could tell when I would talk to him that he was like patronizing me. You know how he did that with
yeah.
people.
He did it with me. Mm-hmm. It, yeah.
I hated that. And then I saw him doing it with you, and I knew he was talking shit about you. So that's what like got my head turning on JP, like, and seeing him, like, as I even said to him, like, dude, I can tell you're lying to me because I see you lie to other people.
What did he say?
No. Tonight was fucking so draining.
Do you like when people touch your back?
What?
Do you like when people touch your back?
Yeah. But like I wouldn't enjoy a massage from both of you like at all. It literally scares me, it gives me anxiety.
People touch you.
Weirdo.
Just wanna catch up.
I wanna go brush my teeth.
Nom 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 nom.
Then we should kiss.
Thank you. Why did you just get so upset? Okay, we have some water. Okay.
I'm sorry. I don't have my tweets like for a seat.
Here.
Okay.
Hey, hey. We just had a talk about how Willow can't be like this, but Sarah can be like this.
That was because that was supposed to be for me.
Stop. Stop. Okay. Can you breathe for 2 seconds? Breathe. Okay, just breathe. Because you're hyperventilating and scaring me. You're shaking. Please don't. You're going to get sick. Breathe. Hey. We have, when you drink a sip of water. No? Okay. Oh, God. Sarah.
I can't believe it. Okay, I can't believe it.
One banana maze, and I love you, and I'm your biggest fan. And I'd be like, I was like, what the fuck?
Just like, set up for that, and you don't ever see anything like that. Then you're like, oh, that's it, I can't fucking pull it out.
Okay. Is fine. Susie's not okay. Okay, this is what you gotta understand. Susie's not okay, and Scott's not okay when they see you like this at 4 a.m. Right? Right? Because they can't do anything, and that kills them. Right?
I'm okay.
What would you do if you were watching Scott while his eyes are at 4 a.m. and there's nothing you could do but sit and watch it on the computer screen? It's fucking hurt, right? Of course you're okay. You're Sarah. But you can't be yourself before that.
Sick to my stomach.
Oh my God.
It's just like, you know when you're watching this, you want it so bad. Get a letter and now we're in three.
Okay. Hey. Guess what? You might get something better. You might get a video. You can't think like that.
I thought we were gonna get a video the other day.
I told you that it doesn't happen until Final Five Rounds.
Sorry, I heard it until you were asleep. I'm supposed to be making you feel better.
Okay, this is not how a relationship works. It's like 50-50. Even though you are right now 90 and I'm 10. That's how our...
Who is that? In there?
Yeah, I think so, we're there.
Talking about us leaving.
I don't care.
I just can't believe it. It just was so perfect. It was set up for that. And Cindy was so upset.
She was like, oh, no. Well, she said if I can answer her question, but who cares? We're done. Yes. Now on to the next one.
Yeah, you're right.
Okay. Okay, this is not what we're digging in here right now. Scott hates me alone. He's got two beautiful dogs. Fucking, You have 9 people you can talk to. Pretty sure Scott has enough people that he can reach out to. I love Scott. Scott, I love you. Just trying to help her out here right now. How many people felt like I was trying to wait? You'd be so hurt.
Well, I know you wanted to win and you were so close. You want to see Peter Jackson there?
Whatever.
And I want to see them.
It's all good. You gotta let your brain shut off and go to sleep.
I tried.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm sorry. Listen, I went and had a shower for half an hour and bawled my eyes out and smashed my head across the tile.
I honestly have this urge to watch myself in the head.
That's not very nice. Stop.
3 cops in a row.
Just stop. Stop.
I'm sticking. Why would they have another comp like that? Probably. So fucking this idiot could try to win something.
Stop, Sarah. Stop. Stop. Alright, you know what? If you're not gonna be nice to Sarah, then I'm out. See, you can be rude to Sarah and beat her up, but then I'm out of this. Aw, oh, Sarah. You got some knot on your nose.
It's bleeding.
Aw. Oh. You okay?
I think, yeah.
Listen, you're doing a wicked job. What a sin. I say it all the time. Let me tell you something. I'm okay because I know that my sisters at least can look to you and be like, fuck, that's what we're supposed to be like.
Don't say that.
Yes. You gave your reasoning on day one. You are so smart and logical. Like, I'm like just a monkey.
Shut up.
I was a monkey.
No.
Anyway.
You were playing a loyal game and I'm a piece of trash.
Yeah. Stop. I'm serious. If I hear one more insult about Sarah, I'm out. Okay?
Okay. I'm sorry.
I'm gonna start dating Bobby, so.
You're right. It's not a big deal. There was just one wrong answer.
Right. Now, if you're in the final two, we could be really upset about it. But you weren't. Okay?
Yeah.
I'm just upset because my hopes got up. And I really thought I had. Just like the beat, alright, I really thought I had to. It's just been one thing after another. I just feel like, fuck. It hurts.
I know.
Just to be lied to, and I'm not good at it.
I love you. I'm so sorry.
Don't be.
You were so close.
Don't be sorry. I'm sorry that you put yourself up and that crazy anxiety. I'm sorry it's so warm in our bed. Why am I wearing flannel pants?
Let's just use the one blanket.
Okay. Sure.
Thank you for helping me.
Whatever you want.
I just...
Will you be happy? Tell a joke. because he doesn't have any.
Because he'll just be like, oh yeah, I like you now. Oh, I like you now. Oh, I like you now. But it was just a joke.
Right when we're sending with an S.
With an S. You get it, you're Asian. You're also fucking annoying.
You're so good.
I love her. I love her.
You I love annoying people. Yeah, I know. That's why you love me.
You're much less annoying than her, though. And you're annoying in a more endearing way. Not annoying, you know what I mean, out there. Like I said, when we were having the, you don't think like someone like Chris Rock or Jim Carrey or, you know what I mean? They're like slightly annoying. It's because they're fucking, well, they're annoying and obnoxious.
Really?
Yeah.
You can be super quiet.
Annoying's the wrong word. You just kind of like.
She's annoying. She's annoying. She lives. If the conversation's not about me, I leave. Okay. Can we go back to bed?
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry.
Don't say sorry.
I love you.
Thank you.
I love you.
Willow with an M? No, wait. That one's... With the two W's. What was her best gameplay? I don't know, massaging a girl that I like just couldn't stand her.
Shut up. Shut up. Yeah, it's so funny. Oh, great.
Okay.
Was that the main or?
The hair or something. What were you gonna say?
I'm gonna pee and then go back to bed.
Okay. You were gonna say something.
Yeah, you're right about she couldn't. Like, if you wanna get people to like you and maybe hold for you, don't like boss them around.
She couldn't do that. That was just her shit. Hey, were you part of the nose pickers?
No. I'm lucky
either. I have a dude.
I have a few gems for sure.
You know, I'd just be freaking doing Cindy all sorts of favors all the time and thanking her for it.
I do not.
Okay.
But she was begging you for it.
What?
But she was begging you for it. Literally.
Well, I think rules are fighting over you.
You love it. You love it. You love it.
I love you.
Yeah, but you love that the girls are
fighting. No, I don't. You know what's fighting over me?
You didn't. You love it. You love it.
This is how Kevin cleaned the bathroom. Trash bags right there. Now he's Angel Age, so you know he's gonna amp up it.
Maybe I feel a lot better.
Who'd you pick? Naya?
I am so much better than you. I don't pick. That's not the point.
You have to pick.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. It's not fair to the other women.
It's
not fair to anyone.
That's part of why you love me.
No, I don't. I'm in love with you for many other reasons.
No, you said you love that I love everyone. You said it in the back.
I do love it, but, like, you can choose.
I can't put a stopper on it.